Hello, hello, hello. Hi, hi. Hi. All right, hello. I'm just letting everybody in.
Hi.
Hey, hey, hey. All right. So good to see you guys. Welcome to my living room. Oh, look how cool. Someone's got an actual ballet bar. She could be our demonstrator for the day. Is that Camilla?
Yeah.
Cool. I'm jealous. I just have my chair and a not so good floor. All right, let's see if some more are joining us.
Camille.
Yeah. Did you guys have classes yet today? Is this your first one today?
Yeah.
When we do class, I'll mute you all so you can just hear me and put me on your screen. But for now, if you guys want to chit chat with each other, use that chat box down there at the bottom. I will just keep unmuting you so you can chit chat with each other while we're waiting for everybody to get here. It's so good to see you guys. I miss being in the studio. I was sick for a couple of weeks, so I haven't been dancing much at all, but I'm happy to at least move a little bit. All right. Ooh, this is going to be a big class. I hope you can all fit on my TV. All right. Make sure you grab a chair, something you can use, a chair, a wall, a kitchen counter. Maybe you're doing kitchen ballet today. Anybody have any pets you want to introduce me to before you move them out of the room so you don't trip on them? Any dogs or cats roaming around that I get to meet? No, me neither. Okay. You can use the chat box to chit chat with each other and say hi, or I'm unmuting you. So if you wanna, whoever talks first, the microphone will go to you. Oops, let's let Maya in and Paige in. Hi, girls. Good to see you. This is only my second day teaching online, so you're the end of a very busy week for me. I've been doing some filming, but live classes are new to me. So put up your fingers for how many classes you've done online this week. And if you have too many classes, then just put all your hands up. So you guys are all pros at this? One class, two, this is my second day. So how many days have you been online? Yeah. Oh, good, good. So this isn't anybody's first day back. Excellent. Good. I'm happy to hear that you guys are dancing. You're probably in better shape than I am today. All right, so make sure you have a chair or a wall or something. I want you really to dance. Oh, I want you to really dance surface smart. So if you are on a really slippery floor with socks, not a good idea. It's better to be barefoot and work your feet than to be in slippery socks, right? If you, you know, can't kick or do a big batma, make it a degage, you know, whatever you have room for. So be surface smart. So if we do a turn or a twist and your floor isn't going to let you do that, do a releve. Get just as much out of that. So do what you can, and we're going to focus on what we can do and not what we can't do, because we can really get really good base legs and really good alignment. Let's unmute Shay in case she wants to chit chat with us a little bit. Oh, I tried to unmute you. All right. All right. Cool, cool. So raise your hand up if you did Brandon's ballet class. Did you do a ballet class with Brandon this week? Yes, no, maybe so. Yeah, or nod your head. Yeah, yeah, cool. Cool, cool. How did that work okay?
Yeah.
Cool. So this should be good because most of you have had me and you kind of know my combos. So I may repeat some where we left off way back in that other time. So no worry. Just make sure you can do what you can do in the space you have. We're going to make a little promise to ourselves. So raise your right hand. Repeat after me. Everybody unmute yourself so we can all hear you. Oh, wait, someone's coming in. Maybe we should wait for our promise. We might have a few more. All right, we're going to take a little oath to dance today just to make ourselves accountable for everything we do. Oh, you know what I need to do too? Are we recording? Does it say it's recording up in the corner?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. It must have been recording right when I came on. Oh, good, good, good. All right. Do we have everybody now? There's only 15 people. I think we usually have a little more than that, huh?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Well, we'll just do the promise to ourselves. And when they get here, they get here. Oh, wait. I just said that and more came. Hello. All right. Okay, so let's make a promise. So unmute yourselves if you're muted, down in the participant box. Repeat after me, I promise.
I promise.
Be kind to myself.
Be kind to myself.
And get as much as I can.
And get as much as I can.
Oh, let's say that again. Get as much as I can.
Get as much as I can.
Out of this time, until we dance together again.
Until we dance together again.
It's coming. So now you've made a promise to yourself to do the best you can. So remember, I can see you. So no hanging out next to the computer watching us dance, right? So do what you can. So I'll give you options. So modify, be surface smart. Add releves into the bar exercises as if we do a second time around, if your surface allows you to, right? Turn if you can turn, beret if you can't, you know, releve or beret, do something in place. So I want you to dance nice and surface smart. What I'm gonna have you do, you can pin, you know how to pin me so I'm full screen so you can see me. You can do that, you can pin me. I'll demonstrate the combination with the music. That way you have it. And then I'm gonna come back over and watch you guys do it. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
And I'm sort of marking, I can't do everything full out because I have a really tiny room. And we're just doing the best we can. And I'm kind of new to this, so I'm just practicing. And every time I'm making a little bit of progress. So so same for you. So we'll do that way. I'm going to mute you for the rest of the class, though. So if your dogs start barking or your sisters start sassing, your sisters won't sass, but we won't hear them, right? So that way you can hear me clearly. And from what I understand, these go to YouTube after. So I won't like ask you questions between, and maybe you'll have a question, you know, because you don't understand the combination. We're just going to roll through it so we get a lot more in today because you've probably been ready to move a little more. And then you can always go back on the YouTube channel and repeat it later, right? Yeah? Sound right? Sound good? But if you're having a technical issue, if you put something in the chat box like I can't see you, I can't hear your music, like if the music and me talking doesn't go at the same time, let me know that. So far that hasn't been an issue, but now that I said it, it might be. with that, I'm going to mute you all. And we'll start with pliés. Make sure, hopefully you warmed up a little before you came in, you moved around, you didn't just crawl out of bed and throw your dance clothes on. So circle your head around, take a few deep breaths while I'm getting the music ready. And I'm going to mute you and meet you at the bar-ish. Okay, just do a quick sound check real quick. All right, can you hear the music okay? Music good, thumbs up.
This is
okay, hang on a second. Everybody muted up. Just check in case. Cool. All right, we're gonna do two demis and a grand. We're gonna do a forward and a roll up. Second's gonna be two demis, grand. Side, one side only and four. And then we're gonna go right to a fourth. We're gonna do two demis, forward and back. You can point your foot if you want or just leave 2 feet flat on the floor. Be surface smart. And then fifth, we're doing two demis, grand, and a rise up balance. If you have room after our balance, you can press down and do a day tournée practicing your pirouette arms like we do in class. I'm gonna do it once with the music with you so you can see the arms, and then you guys are gonna do it and I'm gonna watch. So if you wanna do it with me the first time and then do it again to get double in, it's up to you. Or if you need to be close to your screen to see it and then back up, that's cool too. All right, so this is the plieurs. We're gonna start first, sit up nice and tall. We're gonna do a preparation just like normal. So we're gonna do the outside arm first, demi. Then the inside, demi.
Every girl
wrong pied
ever been through something.
All right, so I'm just marking, you're gonna do yours full out. Stretch all the way over,
I sing these words because
three.
I was a girl to
roll up,
wanting something better than this.
Same thing in second.
Who do I turn to?
Demi, plie, outside arm.
Moving from darkness into light.
Wrong plie.
This is the defining moment of our life.
Just four. Over. Just four.
Cause you fall like a flower, more valuable than a diamond.
Forward,
you
no problem for four.
Like a fire, you can heal the world with your
We're
mind.
We're gonna open our chest. Stretch open.
There is nothing in the world that you cannot
just
do.
Demi plie.
When you believe in
Demi
you,
plie.
Who are beautiful.
Yeah,
you, who are brilliant, yeah, you.
And forward,
who are powerful,
yeah, to a balance.
You, who are resilient.
Press, if you can turn, turn. If not, you can bore right to
this
the other side.
This is a song for.
You can always bore to the other side. Press, turn, practice a pirouette. You be surface smart. I can't all see your feet, everybody, which is fine. But I don't know if you hold your body. So I'm just marking because I don't have a lot of space. And I've been out with a cold, so I'm just getting my ballet legs back. So it's a little hard in the living room, as you know. So do the best you can. Everybody good? Yeah? Thumbs up. Here we go. So we're going to do right, then left. Continuous. So we get that blood circulating. Preparation, six, seven, eight. Demi down, stretch up. Other arm down, stretch up. Tall grand plie.
Ever been through something she thought she couldn't make
good.
It.
Good. Make sure your pelvis doesn't go past your legs. Forward.
These words because
good. Hang over all the way. Get a good stretch. Roll up.
Wanting something better than this.
Good. Nice tendu to second.
Who do I turn to?
Demi outside
I'm
arm.
Moving from the
inside arm.
Into light.
Grand plie.
This is the defining moment of our life.
Nice. Follow that arm over. Big side stretch. Use that hand. Rond de jambe to four. Demi. Stretch. Demi. Stretch. Forward and back. You can point your foot if you want.
You can heal the
world. Take both arms up. Reverse back bend. Stretch. Chest open. Tall point of fit. And demi.
When you believe in you.
And demi. And grand. That's it. Let's use our heads.
Yeah, you. Who are powerful.
Yeah. Good. Forward one more time. We're going to roll up. Good, get a good stretch. Drop those heads, everybody. Drop those heads. Roll up.
This is a song.
Take a balance.
Every girl.
All right, let's tuck those tummies in.
Feels that she is not special.
There you go. And press. Like press down. Good. Do you know what? We're going to start the other side separate. Yeah. Can you all use your heads and arms? I see the heads just sitting there. So make sure, let me get in the screen so you can see. Make sure you tilt and you turn and you tilt. And you turn and you follow. Yes, because we have space to do our arms and head. Let's make sure we do it. And when you port a breath forward, top of your head right down to the floor so you're long in the back of your neck. So don't leave your chin up. So you want to stretch your whole spine. All right, let's do the other side. All right. Are you prepared? Find your nice tall backs. Find your femur bones. Rotate your femur bones at the top of your leg. Yeah, yeah. Get down through the floor. Let's do the things we can do. For sure, we can work on our posture and stability. Yes, here we go. Preparation 5, 6, 7. Follow that hand. Here we go. Demi.
This is a
stretch. Demi.
Every girl.
Stretch. Grand plié.
Ever been through something she thought she couldn't make it through.
Forward.
I sing these words because I was a girl too.
Rolling up.
Wanting something better than this.
Good. Tendu to second.
Who do I turn
Look
to?
At your hand. Demi. Stretch. Demi. Stretch. Nice turnout, Rihanna. Good. Over the bar, just sweep. Nice stretch over. Rainbows over. Rond de jambe to four. And demi. Stretch. Demi. Stretch. No run. Forward.
You can
take both hands, take both hands. Both hands stretch, back bend. Two hands, reverse arms. Good. Tendu to fifth. And demi. And stretch. Elbows up, demi. Stretch. And follow your hand, grand plié. Good. Forward one more time. Get a really good stretch forward. This is for you. Get a good stretch. Roll up to your back. Feel each vertebrae roll one at a time and pull yourself to a tall balance. Cross your femur bones. That's it. Good. Let's get those shoulders down. I see ribs play. Get those ribs pulled in. Good. Open to finish or try a press turn.
Tell them you're a leader.
Good. All right. Good. Not too bad. Let's really work our posture. I'm seeing lots of rib cages. I'm seeing a lot of this today. We really need to get those legs and that rib cage stacked over in our head. So if I can't see all your feet, I'm for sure going to see your posture. So, all right, let's do, maybe we can do this one together. We're just going to do from first position, point, roll, point, close, en quoi, all directions, parallel feet, forced arch, 8 times, press up and lower down. Yeah? Point and roll, en quoi first, parallel, you can face your chair or not, 8 forced arches up. Yeah? Do you want another stretch in there? Let's do a stretch before we do the releves, just in case you're a little tight. All right. So just follow along with me. You'll get it. We'll do both sides. Here we go. First position. So first position. Nice and tall. We'll just leave the arm side. Point and roll. Point. Roll. We're going to do this on quad. Really stretch your base. Stretch your pointed extension point. And one more time, side, stretch and point. Good, let's go parallel, let's stretch in parallel. Stay out of your heels, over the balls of your feet. Rolling up. Good, placing yourself. Or start one foot then the other, pressing through. Shoulders down, ears tall. 5, 6, 7, all the way up on 8. Heels forward. Pull up, nice and tall, stomach up. Pull up your vast medialis muscles in your quadriceps. Good, if you want to take a balance. Slowly lower those heels down. All right, let's do the left. So try your other side. Really work those arches. Those Debbie points need to get nice and strong. So we can do our pirouettes again. Nice and tall. Push and roll the foot. Heel forward, rotate and turn out. Press the floor away. Work through your metatarsal. Toe ball, heel. Heel ball, toe. To the back, point, toe ball, heel, heel ball, toe, one more side, and point, toe ball, heel, point, close, parallel, stretching over, you can take both hands, you can take them to the floor, try not to be back in your heels, and roll through, press through your arches, center of your tibia bone over your second toe. Elbows with air under them. Both are up on 8. Press forward. And stretch your legs. I'm going to come see you balance. Balance your arms in first. Good. Nice and tall. Good. Now take a nice slow lower. Don't allow your heels to drop. Let them. Good. Excellent. Nice job. Good. All right. Let's do a tandu from fifth. I'll speak it first. Just to help you see the pattern. Tendu, plie, tendu, point and roll and forth, point, close, close, close. We're gonna do that pattern on quad. So I'll show it and then I will come back and watch you do both sides. All right. Sure. So we'll do big arms. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, close in front. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, close, 6, close, 7, close, 8. Raise a thumb if you have it. Thumbs up if you have it. Yeah. Cool. All right. Let me watch you. We'll do it 2 times through so you get really warmed and stretched legs. Here we go. Be really careful how you place into fifth. Just like in class, you want to find first position, cross over really tall over your base leg. All right. Here we go. Big pose arms. No change the first one on the side. Big pose. 7, 8. Tendu, plie, tendu, roll, point, close, close, close. Side, 2, 3, 4, 5, close, 6, close, 7, close, 8. 1, plie, tendu, roll, point, close, close, close. Side, plie, point, roll, point. Close, close, end up in front, repeat. 1, plie, 1, roll, point, close, close, close. Tendu, plie, tendu, roll, point, tendu. good. All right, let's try the other side. Do you have it? Yeah, good. Okay. It's kind of hard to tell because there's a time delay, so it's tricky musically. Yeah. Make sure those three quick tendus. So it's tendu one, plie two, tendu three, roll four, point six, seven, eight. Make sure you're really bringing those legs together. Get those thighs together on six, seven, eight. All right, here we go, left. Or other side, whichever other side. Nice and tall. And one plie. Point, roll. Point, close, close, close. That's it, Maddie. You got it. Close, close, close. To the back. Close, close, close. Side. Close and back. Repeat. Big arms and heads. To the side, close front. And back. Good. All right. All right, let's just do a dégagé together, just in first, eight side, four, four, two, two, one, 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 plie, four, starch up. We'll just do it together, right and then left, just to get those legs moving, get your heart rate up. I'm still seeing very, very dropped rib cages in your back. In your back here. Your legs are tall, but your backs are kind of sitting down. So really pull up from behind your ears. Fill that rib cage up with air and float it up. Get it off the waistline. Don't let it sit down in the back. So really feel tall through your spine as if your whole spine is elongated, yeah? All right, here we go. We're gonna do this together, so no need to mark that. Everybody knows how to dégagé. To the side, eights, fours, twos, and ones with a forced arch balance. Here we go. Nice and tall. And one, two, three, four, five, six. Take a plie to shift. Nice and tall of your base. Switch four. Demonstrate this one first and then I mark it after or say it after. So I'll demonstrate it and then say it. So this will be dégagés or jetés from fifth, and we're working on the side slicing into fifth, and we're going to do piques and encloches with this. So let's do this one. Let's do this one two times all the way through in a balance at the end. So if you're feeling nice and balanced and solid on your legs, because you've been in class a while, I haven't, you can always take it to one foot, to sur le coup de pied or to passe if you feel you need the challenge. So please challenge yourself while you're at home. So I'll mark it so you can see the combo. So dégagé is from, we're gonna start in fifth and we're gonna work that side slicing. First, fifth, more times. First, front, first, front, first, front. Pique, cloche, pique, cloche, pique, cloche, close it back, reverse. Side, first, side, fifth, four times. Pique and cloche, pique, cloche. Four sets, bounce it up, swing it through, bounce it up, swing it through, bounce it up, swing it through, bounce it up, close it back. First cross back, first slice back, first slice back. Pique cloche, pique cloche, pique cloche, pique cloche, pique fifth. Now where you can take your balance, take a nice tall balance. If you want to twist and passe, you can, like we normally do in class. Or you can just take a fifth balance. It's up to you. Everybody good? Thumbs up? Got it. Cool. Here we go. So we're really working this, how we go from first to fifth. So when we do a glissade, it's nice and turned down on both legs, or an assemblé, we're slicing. Yeah. So this is a way we can really get those muscles to memorize this. So when we get back in the classroom and we're doing petit allegro, it'll be super beautifully clean. All right, we're doing the whole thing twice through. So we need to get a little bit warm today. Get those muscles really working. Really strong closings, especially the one to fifth. Nice and tall, starting fifth, seven, eight, and first and fifth. Oh, hang on, some of you weren't ready. So starting fifth, it's a really quick preparation and the arm's just gonna stay side, okay? Let's just keep the arms side. Let's keep a little air under our elbows. We're a little droopy today. I know it's probably the rain. All right, here we go. Six, ready, go. First and fifth and first and fifth and first and fifth and first and fifth. Pique, cloche, pique, cloche. Higher piques, pique, cloche, pique, close and back. First, fifth, back. First, fifth, back. First, fifth, back. First, fifth, back. Pique up. Close in front, repeat. Those piques need to be stronger and higher. Good, now real piques, use your whole leg. Cloche. Good, close and back. First and fifth, back. Hold your center, hold your center. Eyes up, try not to look down. Keep your long back. Good, now fifth, find a nice stretch. If you wanna do a little twist a passe, you can. Or you can just do a fifth balance or just a passe balance. If you want a pirouette prep style, you can, like we do in class normally. Woo, pick those ears up, pick up your backs. Beautiful balance, good, and finish. Good, other side, remember it's a short preparation. The PKs need to be strong. It could just be the leg in my video that's making them look a little soft, but it might just be your energy. I know it's hard to have energy when you're in a room by yourself, but try your best. And I promise you, you won't make them too strong. You can't go too strong. All right, here we go. Quick prep. Ready, go. And first and fifth, and first and fifth, and first and fifth, and first and fifth. Pique strong, cloche. Good, hold your center, hold your core. Back. Good, pique back and cloche. Pique back, sorry. You got it. Repeat. Draw up the front of your hips. It's especially on that bass. Close back, reverse. Strong degages, get those degages up if you have room. Not so low, use your whole leg. Good, and your final balance, or you might wanna do a little twisting that back leg to the front to zip. Good, let your arms help hold you. You hold your arms and your arms hold you. All right, I want you to visualize your beautiful pirouettes. Heels high, heels high. Heel a little higher, Rihanna. Get that heel up on your releve. And finish. All right, rond de jambe. I'll do it with you, and then we'll, or I mean, I'll do it for you with the music, and then. So this one, you're gonna have to kind of use your own judgment about the stretch at the end, you know, so do what you can. And we're gonna do an arabesque balance at the end. If you're surface smart and you think you can rise onto a releve, do a releve arabesque at the end. If not, do it flat. Let me get the music. So we're gonna start this one with a passe. We're going to start in fifth, so we're going to start with a passe. Passe one, present the heel. Open it to the back. Four quick rush jumps. One, two, three, four. Two plie rush jumps. One rush three. You can take that on releve if you like, or flat. You decide what your rule allows. Passe to the back and around. Four rond de jambe, stay down. One, two, three, four. Pied rond de jambe. One, two, three, four. You can rise up on this if you want, or you can stay flat. Think about what your surface will allow you to do. Eight count circular four round. Make sure you go all the way down. Let's see those hands to the side, side and back. Your fullest bend, I am arming. Reverse. Chest open, no twisting. Side, all the way down. Your fullest stretch, down. Take the back leg, stretch it out wherever you have room. Come back up, we're gonna put that foot down in a lunge. Open your back. Whatever you have room for. Arabesque to rise or arabesque to flat, your choice. Or you just need to be on the floor. Bring up your hips onto your balance. Okay, let's talk through that one again. Passe to plie, rond de jambe. One around, two around, three around, four around. Plie one. And two, plie three, and four, plie brush front, passe développé to the back, close fifth back. Passe up the back, reach that leg out in a plie behind you, present it around. Four rows, stay down, and six, and seven, and eight. Plie one, and two, again three, and four, plie brush up in arabesque, passe développé, close in front. Circle inward in eight, circle outward in eight. Take the back leg and lunge it for a psoas stretch. So we're stretching out the front of our hips. If you want to do that down in parallel like we normally do in class, you can do that depending on what your surface is, you know. It's up to you what you need for your body. Or you could do it turned out, stay turned out. We're going to come up into a lunge. So make sure your back leg's stretched and your front leg's bent. And we're going to open our back. Really open our back. Keep that back open as we come up for our arabesque. Keep it open across. Keep a nice long neck. And of course, hold those core muscles. Yeah. So arabesque is tricky depending on in our new environment, in our home studios. So even if you take your leg 45, you're going to get a workout. But if you have the room and you have a bar, some of you have beautiful space there, please take advantage of it, okay? If not, concentrate on your back, because your back's the key to an arabesque, right? We know we have the flexibility, so let's work on the muscles we need to not forget how to arabesque. All right, here we go, fifth position. Present the arm. Passe one, extend and plie, straighten, prepare to the back. Four rounds, 5, 6, 7, 8. Two counts, plie, stretch, plie, stretch, plie, rise the leg up in front. Pass it to the back, holding your base strong, strong. Reverse, passe up the back. Open the thigh, bring the heel around, turn out those femur bones. Good. Four rounds de jambe. Good, a little more turn out through first as you pass through first. Pinky toe leads, plie. Heel forward, pinky toe leads, heel forward. Arabesque, passe développé devant. Fifth. Big, generous, circular port de bras. Drop that head down to the floor. Feel that stretch. Are you breathing? Open both shoulders. Nice. Nice heads on that. Reverse. Restretch your legs. Make sure your legs aren't buckling. Lengthen the legs. Good. Fold over. Really get a good stretch. Way, way down. Coming up. Point your back leg for a stretch back into psoas stretch. Whatever you have room for. Good, recover up. Take both hands over your head, take a lunge position. Open the chest. Good, nice, good. Now, hold that back for your arabesque. Your choice, modify for surface smart. Be surface smart, be environment smart. I love these nice level shoulders. Are you using your trapezius and your lats and your back? Good, good, good. All right. Nice. Let's do the other side. Let's make sure our shoulders aren't up in our necks in our arabesque. Here we go. That was good. Just watch the en dedans, rond de jambes. We're leading a little bit with the heel. So come so you can see me for a second. So when you're, you started here, this was good, here, here, but then we start to go this way. You need to really open that femur bone each time. Bring it, the heel forward, bring the pinky toe back. So don't let that heel start the en dedans, rond de jambe. Okay, here we go. All right. Make sure you're breathing. Hopefully we're getting warm. Fifth position, present the arm. Passe. Present it. Open to the back. Four rounds. Good, stabilize your base leg. Plie, generous port de bras. Rise front, passe développé to the back. Close back. Passe, plie, bring it around. Four on the dot. Think about that femur bone turned out. Woo, hold that right hip quiet. Plie around. Plie around. No droopy elbows. Arabesque. Passe développé. Good. Pull up that base thigh. Circle. Be generous in your stretch. Use all the music you hear where you are. Full range of motion. Move away from your bar if you need to get that back to get all the way around. There you go. Both shoulders open. Beautiful. Don't make the sides sloppy after that beautiful back bend. Back leg lunge. Stretch out. Good. Recover. Find a lunge position with both your arms over your head. Open your back. Now keep some of that curve in your back. You need it for your arabesque. Beautiful, that was nice, Maya, good. Now make sure your hip bone is right over your second toe. So Make sure your femur bone isn't back in your heel. Make sure your thigh bone is up over your second toe. Fifth call to finish. Good, good. Make sure you go up to fifth to finish these if you can. All right, good. Put up a thumb if you're starting to feel warm and active. Good, good, good. Okay. I'll try not to go too slow. It's kind of hard when I can't just dance with you. All right, we'll do two slow frappes, four quick. We're going to work on our back leg twisting for our pirouettes. So you know this is my favorite thing in the whole world to do. Let me just tell you what we're going to do, and then I'll do it with the music for you. So we're going to do regular preparation. You can do these flexed, or you can do them pointed. It's up to you. So we're going one, hold, two, hold, one, two, three, four. Then we're going to do plie, twist, twist, plie, rond de jambe. Then reverse it. Back to, oh, sorry. Two slow, four quick. Slow, and one, and two, and three, and four. Four. Twist that back leg, twist, rond de jambe. Double side, a double, two, three, four, plie in second, rise up, plie, shift over to passe. So we have to take that hip on that diagonal to get over to passe. We're gonna do it two times. So if you wanna take the second time in releve, you can. So let me demonstrate that with the music. Does everybody know that fourth twist? So here's the thing. If you have a floor, you can't do that twist on. I really don't want anybody to fall down. I actually fell down in my point class yesterday online. Blooper reel. So if you can't do the twist, just do the releve. We're really working on turning that back leg, right? So we're turning that back leg, turning and turning. Or if you want to keep your hand on your bar and just twist, if you can do it pirouette style, that's fine too. So let me mark it with the music for you so that you can see it. So it's two slow, four quick. We're doing the front pattern, the back pattern, and then a different doubles to the side. Oops. Sorry about that. So it's one hold, two hold, four quick, one, two, three, four. Plie, twist, twist, rond de jambe so we can reverse it. Strike, hold, strike, hold, strike, 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 strike. Plie, twist, twist, turning out those heels. And double to the side, double, double, and double, and double, and double, and double. Plie in second. Push down into the floor, shift over your passe. Repeat, front, 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 two, three, four. Plie, twist, twist, rond de jambe. To the back, 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 four quick. One, two, three, four. Plie, twist, twist, rond de jambe. To the side is double, 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 plie in second, rise, plie de passe. So, everybody, good? Okay. So that second to passe is really where we're finding our hip placement for our pirouettes, right? Because we have to be stacked over our base leg. So it can't just shift this way. It has to kind of go on the diagonal because we're going up into a releve. If you can't go up into a releve, be surface smart. You should, you know, decide for yourself. Just take it flat. Take it plie to flat. Take it plie to releve if you can. Yeah. So here we go. Remember, it's staccato. So it's not one slow. It's out quick with a hold. Out quick with a hold. Here we go. Two and four. Get ready. Preps fast. Seven, go. Strike, 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 please. to reverse. Look out for your dog, Rihanna. Four quick. Plie, twist, twist. Plie rond de jambe. Double side, double side, double side. Four quick. Plie in second, releve. Plie in second, transfer de passe. Repeat, front, front. Quick, two, three, four. Plie, twist, rond de jambe, reverse. That's it. Hold your stable center. Plie, twist, twist. Rond de jambe, double side, double side. Double side. There you go. Plie in second. Shift to passe. Let's dampen this passe. Let's take our arms to first if we can. All right. I want you to visualize those pirouettes. Tummy's up. Eyes nice and level. Tall behind the ears. Here we go. We're going to count to six. Six pirouettes. One, two, three, four, five, six, and finish. Good. Good. So really use your envisioning your movement. It's really going to help you to dance. It's known, proven studies have been done. So as you're doing that final passe balance, picture yourself doing those six pirouettes with a nice clean finish. Okay, just do one thing for me the second time. It was pretty good. Rihanna, look out for your puppy. Frappes and pets don't work too well together. When you come down, we're dropping. So like you have this, maybe everybody, can you look at Rihanna? Will you demonstrate this for Rihanna? Will you demonstrate for us? Yeah. Here, I'll unmute you. You. Yes, so you're gonna do the fourth position, the fourth with the twist, since you have a ballet bar here. Yeah, whichever side you want, doesn't matter, yeah. Okay. There you go. Good. We can see you. So she's going to do, yeah, there you go. She's going to do, so we just did the frappe. So our leg is out. We just did four quick frappes to the front. We're going to go plie and twist. High releve, come back. Now, when you come down, don't drop down. Do a nice controlled plie point rond de jambe. Plie point rond de jambe. Yeah. So well, that was really nice. Give her a hand. Okay, so thank you for demonstrating. I'm gonna mute you again. So what's happening with us, we are holding our backs beautifully through all these fast frappes, and then when we're coming down from the releves, we're just kind of plopping down. You need to control, plie is not a rest, it's not a drop, it's not a relax, it's a press into the floor, prepare into the next movement, right? It's gathering energy to use. So everybody stand up and try it once for me, even though I can't see all of your feet. I can see if your head's flopped down. So stand up and try. You're going to go, let's just do, without twisting, let's just go plie, rise up, plie, point. Plie, rise up, plie, point. Okay, try it one more time. I want you not to drop down off your releve. We've got this. Here we go. Ready, and plie, push into the floor, hold your head up, plie, point, and rond. There you go. Yeah. So even if you're twisting, you still have to come down in a clean plie. So plie is not plape, it's backs up, legs pushing into the floor for energy. Okay, I'm gonna start the music. Let's get to the other side. Here we go. Too slow, four quick. It's coming. Ready and slow, slow, four quick. Sharp, sharp, sharp. Plie, twist, twist. Controlled landings, rond de jambe to the back. Good. Plie, twist, twist. Control down, rond de jambe. Double side. Singles if you don't know doubles. Plie in second, press down on the floor. Use the plie to push into passe. Repeat, front, 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 front. Plie, twist, twist. Controlled landings, reverse. hold your core, hold your base leg. Good, much better. Double side. Elbows up, no droopy arms. Plie in second. Good. Now, here's where we're gonna work our favorite pirouette. So from your floor on the foot, up through your hip, up through your chest, out your head, counting to six. One, two, three, four, five, six, and finish. Heads up, heads up. Good, the plies were much better that time. Excellent. Nice job on the plies. All right, développés. I think we need a little bit of our March Madness music. Yeah, so usually I do musical madness march and we don't play any typical classroom music, but since this is an unusual situation and I can't dance with you, but we can do it for développés. So we're gonna do, I'll just say this and we can do it together, or let me show it to you and then we'll just do it together with the music. So we have développé front, développé back, développé side, passé. We're just gonna turn however you can, promenade, depends on your space. I don't have much space here, I got a wall. And then we're gonna do a penché out, so take that leg behind. You can't really do a penché here, but you hopefully can. If you can't, do the best you can to fit, then we'll do the other side. Développé and développé, développé side, passé, promenade. This side I can do the penché. And then up to fifth. And we'll do it two times through. So I'll do the first side with you, then I'll come watch. So remember, penché happens in the hip. So make sure when you do your penché, you're not dropping your back, but you're hinging in your hip because your leg is stretching out and then up. So I'll mark the first side with you so you have the timing, because it is not classroom music. It's a song I think that will just help us get through these crazy times. All right, are you ready? Nice and tall. Do what you can with the room you have. Take a nice breath in and out. Six, seven, and développé. Switch legs, développé. Switch legs, développé son. Passé, promenade, penché, whatever you have room for, penché, 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 up to fifth, other side, développé front, good, développé back, keep that base leg nice and strong, passé side, and around. Nice tall face leg. Penché. Good. By yourself. Développé front. Switch leg. Développé back. Développé side. Good. Passé. Take your hands off the bar if you like to promenade. Good. Lean on something to penché. Good. Draw up to relevé. Last set. Développé devant. And développé back. And side. Good. Find passé. Good. And around to the other side. And penché, good. Stretch those knees, stretch your knees, stretch your knees. There you go, in your thighs, out to your toe, up to relevé. Good, excellent. We all need somebody to lead. Singing optional. We can't hear you, so you can sing if you like. Let's run back and do a quick... Let's do a quick fondue, because I think that's really going to help us strengthen our legs. So I'm going to jump back and do a fondue before we do grand battement. So now that you're a little bit warmer, if you need to stretch a little in between things, you can get your stretches in, since we can't really do a bar stretch unless we all go over to Rian's house. A couple of you have bars. That's nice. Hopefully you have somewhere to stretch at home where you can get a little extra stretch. You can always use your hands, right, and do leg grab stretches. That's always the best. All right, let me find the fondue. Let's do a fondue front, a fondue side, closing back a fondue front with the inside leg. Two fondue side. Oh, wait, there's a releve in there. Let me just do it with the music, and then we'll go over it. So front and side and inside releve, side and side, rond de jambonlaire. So I'm going to mark mine, but if you have room to do your rond de jambonlaire second to 90, that's fine. Your fondues, if you feel stretched and warmed up enough, go ahead and take them high. If you feel your surface will allow you to releve, you can always take them to releve. So let me mark it and we'll come back and talk about it. So rising or flat, it's up to you. Front, one, two, side, three, four, inside, five, six, plie to rise. To the side, you can do this flat or unreleve, it's up to you. A single, double stretch, reverse. So you can keep this low or work it. It's up to you. To the arabesque, to releve, to side, on flat or on rise. Be smart with where you're at. This is all day done. Inward, and double. We'll turn to the other side. So it's in and out, and in and out. You can just step to the other side like I did. Rise up in between two sides. Side fondue. Ande or rope, double rope, reverse. You can use the arms if you have room or just keep them side. It's up to you. To the front, to releve. To the side, to rise or flat. Ande down. Circle inward, double inward. So you can always just switch from side to side if you can't really turn. But if you can turn and you have the space, let's remember to practice our pirouette arms as we turn. Is everybody good? That was twice through? Yeah? Cool. All right, here we go. Remember, fondue should bend together and stretch together. Let's really make our base leg strong. So focus on your base leg. That's the best thing we can do in our home studio because that will follow us everywhere. It's like the foundation of a house, nice and strong. All right, here we go. It should be coming. To the front, fondue in and out and side, inside front to fifth, to side. Rond de jambonlaire, single, double, to the back. In and out, side in, out. Back leg, releve, to side, fondue side, and single, double round, pause. Hang on, before we go to the left, we got some popo issues in those second positions, so let me show you what I mean. So when you're going to the side, I'm seeing this. So you need to keep your pelvis neutral, right? So you reach out, scooping. So scoop your pinky toe forward. Don't rise up from your back pocket. Your leg is coming up from your femur bone, right? Lifting your femur bone. Don't lift your pelvis to move your legs. So be really careful of that on the side. Did everybody understand that? Yeah? So lift your thigh and stretch your lower leg. Don't lift your derriere to lift your leg, yeah? We want to keep our derriere straight because that's our base, right? It's going to tilt a little if the leg takes it up, but don't let the hip take the leg. All right, let's try the other side. So it's not It's not too slow a fondue, so if you're going to a high leg, don't sit in that surla coup de pied. Get right to your attitude. Here comes. And in, lift out. There you go, that was better, Maya. Inside leg. To side. Ronde de Chaman Lair, two singles, and a double. Pick up your backs. Fondue back. And side. Inside back. Come to releve, to side. Day done, day done, double day done. Good. All right, nice. All right, let's do Grump Up Ma. Let's just do three front plie, three side plie, three back plie, four side, and then we'll do four pas de bout raise, just facing front, whatever your front is, and a burrito turn. So I'll surprise you with the music in a minute. So it's one, two, three, switch to the side. One, two, three, to the back. One, two, three, four, side. One, two, whoops. I'm sorry, I did that wrong. It's three to the front. Ah! Sorry, I forgot my own combination. It's three front, three back, then the four to the side. Sorry. Erase that. So it's a one, a two, a three. Let's do a nice big stretch through. Then take the other leg. One, two, three. Now we'll do four side. One, two, three, four. Then four pas de bout. Picked up if you do them picked up. Three, four. So we just get some nice releves and we'll see break turn to the other side. Three front, switch. Three other leg, switch. Four side, four pas de bout. Three, four. Beret, take that back leg around. So we'll beret around to the other side. All right, here we go. Last thing. We'll do some strengthening. All right, surprise music. Are you ready? Here we go. Five, six, ready. To the front. To the front. To the front. Plie, circle to the back, back leg, back leg, back leg, plie, four side, big pose arm, two, three, four, pas de bout, pas de bout, pas de bout, pas de bout, right turn, and five, six, seven, eight, and go. One, two, three, circle. Try the other leg back, back. Good, four side, big arm. Four pas de bout, pas de bout, pas de bout. Pas de bout, and fifth, break turn, arms high, high releves, and finish. Good, all right, I bet you weren't expecting that music, were you? Good, all right, let's do croisé front pose, croisé back pose, two double tendus side, and a passe. What time is this class, too? Let me see. Sorry, I have to have my other class. Is it four? Oh my gosh, it's only till four. Sorry. It's hard to get my pacing here. You know, why don't I just do this one with you? You want to just do some follow along? Yeah? Cool. All right, let's just do that so we get a little more in. So these are just tendus to get centered. I'll kind of mark them, but you'll know how to do them. row to the front. One, two, three. Quasi back looking under. Double tendu side. Double and cross. Double and cross. Passe. You can roll it at the top if you want. And up side. Two, three, four. To the back under. Double tendu. Double tendu. Double tendu. Passe at the front. Add a pirouette if you can. Be surface smart. Pirouettes. End up on the other side. And a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Double tendu. Double tendu. Pirouettes. Again. A 1, I'll walk you 2, 3, 4. Look under. Double tendu, double tendu, pirouette on day or, change to the other side, last set, quasi, 2, 3, 4, looking under, double tendu, pirouette on day or, good, nice. All right, let's jump, I'll just mark it real quick. So we'll go one and plie down, up and plie down, up and plie, saute, 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 and second. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 5, and 6, 7, 5. Press up, plie down, press up, plie down. Press up, plie, saute, saute, saute. Quick change for the left. Rise up, down, rise up, down, rise up, push off, push off, push off. Back to the beginning. So I'll mark it with releves if you can't jump because you're gonna hit your head on the ceiling or you have a cement floor under you or you have slippery socks. So use what you can. Let's just use that same music we just used. So when you rise up, I want you to press and stretch your legs like you would when you push off the floor. Remember, plies are gathering up energy to jump. They're not sit down. Let's use that same music. So make your best decision on whether you have a space you can jump in. Nice and tall. Oh, wait. 5, 6. Ready and rise up. Plie. Squeeze up. Plie. Squeeze up. Plie. Three sautés. Sauté, sauté, sauté. Second. Rise up. Plie. Rise up. Yay. Rise up. Yay. Saute. Up, 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 up. Good. Back to fifth. Rise up. Plie down. Press it to the floor. Hold your back up. Press to the floor. A jump, a jump, a jump, a jump. Cinch to the left. Press it to the floor. Plie landing. Press it to the floor. Plie landing. Press it to the floor. Plie landing. Push so tight. Back to first. Again. Press up. Plie down. Press up. Plie down. Press up. Plie. Push off. Saute, saute. Good. Second position. Press up. Plie down. Arms in second. Press up. Good. Press up. Good. Now push off the floor. Push point. Push point. Good. Fifth. Press up. Plie down. Hold your back. Hold your torso. Good. Hold it like a plank. Good. Push, push, push. Good. Switch to the other fifth. Press up. Plie down. Press up. Plie down. That's it. Press way.
Good. All right.
Let's do one more exercise. It's a really good exercise for jump landings. Okay. So I'm just going to talk you through it, and then we won't do it with music. So just so you can use this in your at-home training. So we're going to take turn out fourth and a little lunge. So just try it with me since we're kind of running out of time. Do you guys have another class to get to? Is this your last class of the day? Can we run over a minute? Yeah, we can run over a minute. Yeah, okay, here we go. So let's just try this together. So we're going to do a lunge. So this is an exercise you can do at home when you can't do a lot of jump work, but it'll strengthen your feet and legs and make you good for your jump. So you're going to take a lunge, and you're going to go plie, push away, roll, push away, roll, push away, roll, push. Let's do a couple more. One, push, two, push, three, push, four, push. Let's do the other side. So it's just a tombe push away, but I'm holding my posture. I'm rocking a little bit for this one. Nice fourth position. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, four more, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Good. Now we're going to make it harder. We're going to stay here, and we're going to push, 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 but we're going to stay with our weight into it. Let me look at you do that a second and see if you've got it. Those of you that can see me. Yeah. Do you feel that? Do you feel that? Yeah. So we're putting weight in it. Okay. Let's do eight of those on that foot. So you're leaned over it, and we're just pushing weight. We're staying leaned over it, so we keep that weight on, so we're used to that muscle taking us down. Ready? So this is like the landing of your grand jeté. And go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Good. Make sure you're rotated so you feel it in the rotators. All right, other side. And one. Stay over it. Two. Three, four, keep going. Five, six, seven, eight. Stay over it. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Good. Okay. I'm gonna unmute you guys for a second so we can have a proper finish. All right. All right. Did you feel that last one?
Yeah.
So that's one you can do. It will really help you, especially some of you, if your teachers are always saying plie when you land, you know, your leaps, if you land kind of on a locked knee, this will kind of strengthen the motor memory because you have a trifold ankle, knee, and hip that has to fold when you land a jump. So did I do okay for my first time?
Yes.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
So, I'll get better at this because you know me, practice makes progress. You guys did great. Use everything you have here and keep going. I'm so proud of you guys for getting in there and doing it. I like it. So you can, I'll give you 1 second to say hi to your friends or put in the chat box something you want your friends to know. You all did fabulous today. Till we meet again. And I will see you the next time. Should I ask for more time? Should I ask for a little more time the next time? We can get through a little more center. Would that be good? Could you do 15 more minutes? I know it's hard because you don't have class after class after class. So, yeah. Good. All right. Oh, Maya's chatting in. All right. It was great to see you guys. I really miss you. I hope you keep dancing, keep moving. I have a whole bunch more exercises. I'm doing some filming. I've turned my room into a film studio. My husband's really quiet, not practicing his saxophone right now. He's on hold because we're on air. So he's going to get back to practicing. I'm going to be doing some filming, and I will send some of these exercises to Miss Kelly and Miss Ashley so they can post them so you can do them. These exercises, I promise, will make you strong and fabulous, which you already are, but we want to keep it going until I see you again. All right. Bye, guys.
Thank you.
Thank you. Welcome.
Thank you. Miss you too, Ryan.
I miss you. Bye.
Bye.